it's actually great. It's kind of a honor to represent my country, taking the name of my grandfather Nalisa to a much higher level. Dad played up to the Pacific Games, and he didn't get to play at this level, but I'm so happy to take the Nalisa name to this kind of level of competition.